press the bell icon and never miss any update from BSSJ.
Please enable CC or closed captions.
Hello friends, my name is Bigger Smile and welcome to Bigger Smile SJ. Here is a new video in my channel. In this video I am going to show you how you can play YouTube video in background. What is the advantages of playing video in background? By that you can save a lot of internet bandwidth. And you don't have to keep open YouTube app. Let me first show you the demo of how it gonna work. Here is it. You can also control videos from notification. Now let's start tutorial. For this method your device must be rooted as well as exposed framework installed in your device. You can easily find tutorial on Google about root and exposed for particular device. I have Redmi Note 3 which is rooted and exposed, let me show you that. Now download YouTube background playback app from the description. Install it. After that go to Exposed Installer app. Modules. You will find YouTube background playback at there. You just have to check that box. And reboot your device. I will be back after reboot. It's done, now you can enjoy YouTube with low bandwidth. Let me show you again. For any issue, meet me at my Facebook page. I always told viewers to share issues at Facebook, but no one do that and comment here. Due to lot of spam comment it hard to reply you, but at Facebook it's easy to solve your problem. This is for now. For more hacking and tutorial videos, subscribe my channel. I am Bigger Smile and I am signing off. Bye. Destruction.